Alright, so here comes Ant. Pretty much this is just a trap I made. It's called the treasure room, but once you get up to this tripwire here, which is just this string on the ground, it activates a 4x2 hole and you fall onto some pressure plates that start the automatic turrets. And the whole thing is encased with obsidian. So, good luck, Ant. It's nice knowing you, mate. Alright, I'm about to jump on Ven and talk to you. Yo. So come check out my treasure room. Oh no, no!
Who made the cobblestone? Phone generator, cause fuck, you still have to mine it. Where's your treasure room?
It's down this way.
Still gonna make the thing, eh?
Make what?
I'm guessing, like, you know, that's just like infinity water.
Sweet. Oi, hold up, I wanna go first.
I'll see you, mate.
You ready to watch Ant die or what? I said you ready to watch Ant die.
Whoa, it's so laggy.
He's gonna go to my treasure room. He's gonna be like, whoa, whoa! Hopefully I can get there before he does, so I can walk over the thing.
There's a treasure room down here.
Yeah, it's down this way.
Where?
You know where you go to get to the, what's it called? The abandoned mine shaft, you go right. That's the case and I've been paid. Every phone chain, my gold frames, my Cartiers, you small change, you bitch made. I'm old school like gem stars and switchblades. I spit game, I get paid. I pimp game, my pimp, I be that pretty motherfucker. Have you found those two doors yet?
Yeah. Do I
yeah,
go through?
And then you just go right. There he is. Come on, Andy boy. You already he's gonna die and lose all this stuff.
Do that again.
Oh man. I thought you were gonna full on go down there and die.
What's down there?
I don't know, jump down there.
Oh, I'm right. Show me what's down there. What is it?
Four auto turrets and pressure plates that activate them.
Oh, so you die if you...
Well, I fell down it before and I just TP'd to you. I stayed alive. That's why I TP'd to you.